guys, Tim Harris with Rug-ged Retrievers. Today we're going to be working on a grill that we call standalone walking singles. We get asked a lot of times by people, I train my own dog, I train by myself, don't I have anybody that works with me? How can I do this? This is a great